Traffic natin. Banyas na lang ulit tayo. Na? Traffic natin lang siya dyan. Ay, pabunyos. Galing palang siya dyan, traffic.
Sabi ko, mungkin.
Private plane lang ang pwede pumas.
Ayan, private
plane. Nakita mo ba yung video? Pang-move tayo, parang nasasakyan pa rin tayo.
Anong video?
Yung lalaki, nakapanas. Lalaki nakapanas. Tapos, inilaban yung mask ng muna, tapos pinasok niya yung guard niya.
Guard the lila niya.
Sige rin niya dun sa handle. Sige rin
niya. Saan ang takot niya na? Manood ko yun.
Panood mo?
Parang Europe o... Oh. Ibang lahi, hindi naman yung check eh. Hindi naman Asian.
Kaya, dito sa Dubai yun eh.
Dito sa Dubai?
Oo. Oh. Yun sa metro, kaya nga nag-disinfect ang metro. Kaso ay, syempre, hindi mo naman alam kung uulitin ulit yun o ano.
Ano ba yun? Parang kanina, hindi naman Asian yun, no? Hindi naman pakatan.
Kaya nga mas ano eh, kasi ang mga Asian medyo, ano ba ba yung may galang takot, pa o may respect pa.
Dapat ina na nila yan, ha? Isinumbong nila. May video naman eh. Para ma-hold na agad sa ano, sa metro. Pero pag hinold, dapat may ano, secure yung mga tao ng hot mask.
Siyempre takot yun. Hindi nilabas ng susumbong yun. Kung on the spot na ganun. Dahil kung susumbong nila yun, baka mamaya, di ba tumaan na ng metro?
Hmm.
Eh, paano kung bigla kang turaan?
Oo, wala nang hama at pag-iisip.
Kung gumagawa naman ng ganun, sabihin mo naman talaga sa wish. Siguro nalaman niya na may co-virus siya. No? Kasi siguro parang natuturo yung na baka mamatay ako, nasa ibang country ako. Ha?
Para saan pa yung mask niya kung ano, kung ayaw niya magbahaw, nangahawak tayo siya intentionally, no? Mamask pa siya.
Kami, lagi may dalaga ka niya. Cutics,
cutics na. Ang sabi niya, she wants to show it on her children.
Oh, yung
ano niya?
Yung damit ata yun.
Sigan pa rin tayo, paano mo? Taxi pa rin. Public.
Just wanna ka, Cheba?
Few days.
Yeah. The
taxi driver is too sad.
He's upset?
Mm-hmm. Like, why are you there with them? I'm not happy. I told him because it's free. You want to drive me in taxi for free? I'm leaving soon. It's okay with you? He said, yeah, madam, it's fine. I said, really? I saw the rat.
Who saw the
rat? You know, I always said the day I see the rat, I'm leaving.
You know, the rat said goodbye to you.
I'm very happy because it gets to sleep.
You didn't sleep in my bed, thank God.
But if you leave, it will sleep in
my bed. You can have my bed. Abdullah's taking the mattress.
Are you have mattress now?
This mattress, she would put in her bed, but then she get bed bugs.
You got bed bugs there?
Me, no.
Not me, it's Abdullah.
Yeah.
They took a lot.
They took. Did you see them?
Yeah.
You saw all the stuff they're carrying. Suitcase full.
Mm.
I give them all clothes. Jen took one cupboard, they took one cupboard. The problem is there's still too much there. Let me check what you want.
But there's still enough for you to sleep.
Yeah. Jen will come again and she will take
everything.
What's this?
Headphones.
What's up?
What title? I don't know the title. I was actually, I was watching a movie and I liked the song, so I tried to listen to enough of the words that I can find it on YouTube, Apple Music, and then I did. It's called Be Bad Movie.
Nakagabi talaga nag-disinfect ano nila, yung bali nila, narinig ko sa kanila.
Wow.
Hindi gumagalaw.
Don't like it. Okay, you're different stuff. Do you like this one? It's a bit sad.
Nope.
You only like happy music?
Yep.
Okay, this one's good then.
Thank you.
this one last time. If it doesn't work, come back me tell it.
Lipat yung ano, yung tsa, yung
I know you don't like anything smelly, otherwise I would give you something to smell this one. Does it smell
good? Yeah,
but
yung
I gave the character the taxi driver because if you already had, I thought how we're going to drink all the cups of tea between us. Oh, I do like those blue toes. Your toes are so tiny. How did they manage to keep them? Mine is very bad, look. But please, my nails is growing.
They're good for tickling.
I like Really, you look very fancy, like a posh lady. You don't want to be a posh lady? Yesterday you made me laugh. When you're trying to sleep. Oh, wait, wait. No, don't do that. Daddy's trying.
Small goat.
You know what goat is, an that is. No, that's corn.
It's some, but it's like that though, you know.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh sure, what is it? Where's Miss May? No, where's Miss Ola when we need her? Ola was actually really a fantastic Arabic teacher. I realised I learned the most in her lessons. You know, the things she taught me, I still remember. The things I've learned, the only thing I've learned in Miss May's class is Menasogy.
Menasogy and Cocos
and Iswa finger. And this is because I'm Montaz, excellent. But this is because, you know, I took it upon myself to learn it. Like, I took the word, I put it down. You know, I used to really like Miss Ola's art activities. You know, it was crap because it was just painting inside printouts.
Yeah.
But the way she did the writing, that you have it in English phonetics, and then in Arabic.
Yes.
Like me, I'm a visual learner, so this is how it really stuck in my head. You know? Such a small bag, such a big bag.
Yeah.
I bought the big bag just in case.
What's the name of the bag? Yeah, no. Yung hot dog.
If you like bend a bit and you put your head out the top, for sure you can put your bum in.
Help out.
I'm not sure we can zip it up because it's broken anyway. Oh, I'm not going in, I'm going up the top. Fair enough. Oh no, I forgot napkins.
Sienna will drink tonight?
Yeah, I'm down.
I'm down.
I'm down. I just need to finish everything.
Okay.
What do I need to do as well? I need to go to my mother with me. I used to sit there. I need to see Michelle before. Michelle's so selfish. You cannot believe.
Why?
She's like, I want us to go to Masandan tomorrow. I told her, but I'm leaving. I can't just spend one whole day just with you, you know? Like, I have so many people to see. I can't just spend 2 days in Masandan. It's also, it's Corona, you know?
Yeah.
Can't just go on holiday. And then she got really upset with me and she said, I thought our relationship means the most to you.
I don't know. Excuse
me. That's so crazy.
It's not really fair, right? And then she gets angry about it.
Put it in your oven. Yummy. Carry your bag. You can go out from this
side. I found water.
That's daddy's. Nice.
Young people and hopefully inspire others.
Hanggang kailan ako maghihintay? Nasaan ka man, sigaw ng puso ko'y ikaw nga ngayon. Oh, oh. Nakita mo, isang umagang di magbalik. Ako'y maghihintay sa ngalan ng pag-ibig. Ako maghihintay sa parabang thank you.
No.